Hello, internet friends. It's your girl, Christine. Stop going out of focus. Anyway, I'm here with my beautiful model, Facey Dash.
Yes,
her name is Facey Dash because she's a face and she's super hip. So I'm going to be telling you guys how I do my eyeliner. This is an unconventional way, but it works for me and it has my eyeliner staying on all day. Okay, let's start. I don't actually know if this face is used for makeup because clearly makeup's not coming off of it. I think it's just to teach people how to like do individual eyelash extensions, so epic fail on my part. So what I'm doing here is I'm lining the base, which is right here, with eyeliner. So just follow your natural lash line. And I don't extend it any longer than that because we're going to be going over it with the liquid eyeliner, which is this one. The NYX Matte. Why is it like... There we go. The NYX Matte. And we're just going to create a little angle, like we're back in algebra or geometry class. We're going to be creating angles. Yes. So first we're going to go up to the end of your eyebrow. That's her eyebrow. Oh my god, I just nicked her eyebrow. So we're going to go up to the end of her eyebrow, which is right there. I want to say that's more like 105 degree angle. I don't know. Maybe like 100 degree angle. I don't know. Well, it's bigger than a 90 degree angle. That's all I could tell you. And then we're going to connect it from the middle to the top. And then we're just going to fill it in. I like eyeliners that have like a paintbrush tip. Like this. But it's probably easier to start off with a felt tip eyeliner if you're beginning. And then you just create these sharp lines. And now Facey Dash has a cute little winged eyeliner. And you can even like, I don't think I even started in the middle. I like to do it in the middle to create that more cat eye dramatic effect. Oh, look at you. Facey Dash, you look so dashing. I love it. That's how you create a cat eye. This was my first time using Facey Dash. It was trial and error for sure. Maybe I'll make a better video if I get all the gunk off of her face, but I tried everything. I tried alcohol, I tried makeup remover. Does not want to come off. I don't know, what is this, like silicone? Does not want to comply with me. But I think she looks cute. What do you think? Drop a comment below. Like or subscribe if you're interested in my crazy makeup tutorials on Facey Dash. I will be having adventure posts, DIY posts, and of course, makeup haul posts because I am currently obsessed with buying makeup. Don't ask me why. Just an obsessive compulsive person. All right, guys. It's nice hanging out with you. Bye. Why are you out of focus? Focus on my eyeliner.